those who inherited the curse of the Zenin family, and those who couldn't fully leave behind that curse. They would all bear witness to the bare flesh of the one who is free.